Huh? It happened again. I spawned in and something died. It's been pretty fun so far. It's been pretty fun. I'm trying to think about what I should... You know, I'm just gonna go back down with, let's see, I don't need Silver Cat for this part, so let's swap it. Estus Ring. This will probably help more. I can crank up the volume a little bit. Cool, let's go. Whee! I love this plunge. So cool. There's something over there. Well, that's where I died. Powering up. I'm gonna take a little look around here. See what all's going on. Got no reason not to. Oh, yep, they did that. They did that for sure. Oops, that got me. Just having a little look-see. Mind me. Tell you about a way that. Not very good at following me, it looks like. He was about to jump. 5, 6 hits? How many? I'm not charged. Oh, that was fast. Kinda almost caught up to me there. A nice little smash he's got. Oh, they both cool down. Whoopa! Thanks. It's a pretty big arena. They're both cool over there. Look at that. They both cooled off. So they come and go. Oh, he's piling up. Which one's the demon in pain? Which one's the demon below? Okay, we'll do. See, they're nice and slow when they're... Alright, I think I made a loop. Oh! Get another hit in there. Ooh, that's a crazy hit. Oh boy. So that was the demon from below. I can't tell. They look the same to me. I only have like an hour to play tonight. Can't stay up too late. Alright, this time we'll actually try and fight them. What's up, Nipple, my son? Straight at this guy. Have to know, can I cut their tail? 4, 5, 6. And a big final hit. Whoop! Messed me up. He clipped me with that thing. I didn't think he was gonna get me there. I see all this stuff like around the sides. It's kind of interesting. Messages and stuff. Maybe I should go for this guy. This crazy run. 4, 5, and one more. Oh, they're both powered up now. Yuck. He did that. I like that. It's I'm gonna check his tail. Oh, he's got a turnaround attack. That one spends his energy. Is that messing up my armor? Gotta wonder. I gotta deal with this guy now! Hey, is that Rodney? Hi, Rodney! Ooh, good hit! Oh, come on! That hit's a bit slow to follow up. So far, it's pretty good. I feel like I'm not very far, though. I think I'm an NG+. I did. I died twice, three times there. So that was my third right there. Let's go again. I'm gonna try and get a little bit better at them before starting to pop embers. I gotta wonder about their tails though. I wonder if there's some tail cutting to be had here. Tails moving separately. What in the heck was that? Oh, I don't enjoy this. That's the same hits, that same overhead smash followed by the uppercut. And the uppercut's a little bit slow. I don't know, let me check the music. It might be turned down a bit, but let me see. I didn't even notice. I don't care about the music in Dark Souls, I'm sorry to say. I've never really liked any of it, so I probably have it turned down. Here, I cranked it up for you guys. Whee! God. And then there's one more hit. Punish that. Alright, hey guys. Cool it. I want to get this guy's tail again. Where's... See ya. Oh, good punish. Good punish! Oh, boy. You know, I'm kind of thinking that these crazy demons are setting the atmosphere. That music's fine. Whatever. I heard it that time. Is this messing up my durability? No. No. No, my durability's fine. I mean, I can pop some... Whoa! I can pop some grass, at least. That would probably help me. Boop. Yeah, sure. I'll pop some... Pop grass. Whee! Did you stream this, Rodney? Alright, I'm gonna go after the guy who's powered up this time. That's gonna hurt. Estus Ring is doing work, man. Oh, he's got a lot of punish follow-ups. Woo! It's weird first attack, that's weird. Aw, too bad. I don't know if that was worth it. I'm gonna go with no. No, it wasn't worth it. I wonder if I could just sprint underneath him. That way I could get an easier overhead slash on the tail. Also, I think I could do better than this right now. Split damage, whatever. I have not done basically anything today, Ritza. Nothing. You missed nothing at all. Whee! I wonder if I can just do a sprint underneath this guy. That was again not worth it. Toxic 2! Alright, you know... So, I've died that way like 3 times now, and I would give it like a clean 8 deaths. No, first attack, Shinkiro at least was working on it. I don't know if anybody else was contributing. Is that a well? Company. God, not this. Oh, I'm in a bad spot now. Oh my god, I was not supposed to get cornered. Call that 9 deaths there. Also, we noticed that people kept track of the aggregate deaths on DLC 1, but not the breakdown, which is also fine. You know, I'll be honest about my estimates. I got I got nothing to prove, nothing to hide. Whee! Oh, that just makes me sad.
Get out of the way!
Oh, come on! I don't know what's happening over here. Are you kidding me? Get out of here! Okay, that one powered down. It doesn't help that they can two-shot me with those, if they get me with a combo. Ugh. That's usually how it happens in here. All the mods, I have so few viewers, like, at this point, most of the people who watch me are the mods. I haven't even paid attention to how much damage I was doing either. I should probably pay attention to that, pick a better weapon. NG plus SL60. Crap, I didn't see how much damage I was doing. Perfect. Out of here. 587. That's gonna hit me. Ooh, yoy. Probably not worth it. Oh! Oh! Ow! No! What is this?
Oh god, get out of here!
Heal! Will you fool? That's a good one. Okay, now what? Don't screw it up now. He's off and running. What kind of crazy stuff is he gonna do is what I wanna know.
Oh yeah, baby, get it! Yeah!
Bent? No. Not bent. Did that count? Woo! Demon from everywhere?
Demon Prince! Yo! No! I don't know!
get up and heal. Well, that's gonna be bad. Oh! Is that? Oh my God! What is this? Is that lava? Where is he? This guy got crazy. Oh, I didn't get far enough behind him. That's gonna hurt. There it is. Oh, I'm not dead! Got a little greedy, maybe. That doesn't actually knock me down too much. Oh my God, are you kidding me right now? What was this? Oh my God, it did so much damage. I watched a few minutes of Idle Thumbs the other day on Yuritsa. It was Nick Brecken fighting Sister Frida. He was so bad. He was so incredibly bad. It was hilarious. Oh man, might have been a counter hit. Not counter, but instability or something. I might have been sprinting at the time. Oh boy. Really, wait, how do you use this game? No, that's not the... Oh, I should put it down here. Oh, I already had this down here. I don't need these right now. This is Rishain gear. Let's put an ember there. Boop. There you go. There we go. Nice, Ritza. Alright, so I better be able to beat the first guys without embering up. Really? It's not. Oh yeah, so I need to check some... damage... Whoop! Damage numbers. What's that? There we go. Oh, he's up here. Came back. Bad feeling that guy's about to power up. That was bad. stop that. Alright, now we gotta power up. We got two of them? No. That guy just... Oh! I was a little early again. Oh, he didn't want to go the way of Kappa, huh? He was able to at least get out. Alright, I'm pretty confident I can beat those, the first phase. I'm not too worried about that. Okay, so that was 587 for a regular hit. Let's go back to, let's check this one. Well, this one will probably be straight up less, right? Because we're at 555. Unless it's a damage type thing. No, so the real question is this one better? Because this one has a higher AR. So 587 normally. See this, but I do like the overhead hits quite a bit, so I may end up switching. I need to position my R1s better. .477, .447, way less. Ow! Quit that. Oh God. Stop that! I'm just trying to heal. Huh? I thought I got away from that. That was perhaps not worth it. There's the cooldown. Oh, he got me! I'm using way too many Estus on this part. Way too many Estus on this part. Yeah, so this weapon's garbage for these guys. Yeah, that was 1100 something. Oops, I was supposed to get out of the way of that. Well, you didn't miss a lot of it, Corruptoid. Not really that much at all. Wait, oh. Well, yeah, Hollow Knight was 70 hours, you guys. I'm sorry, I'm not saving that one. Clocked in at 70 hours. For first playthrough. That's like as much as a Dark Souls playthrough. I mean, yeah, I'm not doing the VODs on that. Did I say easy? That I'd be able to do this easily? I didn't mean that. Alright, one more check. Let's try this one. 587 was Black Knight Greatsword, right? So, that's what we're comparing to. This one's got the overhead chops. Cha-chop! The double cha-chop. Which I love. Badoo! Ah! Slipped. Oh, okay. You know, if you want to do that... No, but I don't think I want to put 70 hours worth of mods on my... on my YouTube. That's illegal. See ya. Oh crap, he's powering up too. Probably don't want to be here. Then again, getting close to him is... God, so annoying. I didn't even get a hit. Ah! Ah! So I get like, it's a fixed, it seems to be a fixed amount of time from the start of the fight to when the second guy powers up. And then it's probably just goes on kind of a cycle. There's a certain amount of powered up time, certain amount of powered down time. I really want to. Does anybody know what that enemy is that keeps dying for 360 souls? Just kind of curious about it. Oh, look at that. I got him while jumping. 457 is even worse. Well, that's gonna hit me. I'm gonna die now. Mushroom things? Those little toxic mushroom thingies? Yeah, maybe. Yeah, 360 seems pretty low to me. Okay, so we found that these are not the weapon we want. I mean, I guess it's not really any surprise. Or, you know, Yorms might be a good one. Do I have to... 630? I mean, Yorms might be... might be the thing to do. It doesn't have a good... I mean, that's a pretty decent double chop right there, if I were to get it. Yeah, I did realize that. I just wanted to check whether for some reason strike damage was going to do good. Well, I also don't pick up my souls, so... Oh, but Yorms has a huge stamina consumption, if I remember right. Yeah. Oops. That sucks. I should have known. Should have known better. Should probably just leave. Oh god. Okay, he's powering down at least. That'll help a little. Here comes a long charge. So why is this worse than... what kind of damage does this thing do? Oops-a! I should be going somewhere else right here. This is bad. Okay, this is fine. Get him. In the head! So yeah, Black Knight? I wanted to get one of these guys out of the way. At whatever cost. Good hit. You really want to stick close to them. Good punish. That's gonna hurt. Not dead yet though. One more heal. Go ahead. Oh! Here. Almost, but not quite. Oh, I need to get away. Get away. I should have used an ember instead of a heal there. That hurt me last time. I messed that up. I messed that up pretty bad.
Oh, that's good.
Of course it is.
Whoa, what's that move?
Oh, the Black Knight. Oh, yeah, the Black Knight weapons are Demon Slayers, aren't they? Yeah, I remember this now. Put your demons into rest mode. Yeah. I wonder if I have Ultra... Do I have the axe? I do. So we were sitting at 587. Axe has crazy high AR. Yeah. That, come on, how do I miss that every time? $610, heck yeah. I'm getting messed up over here though. That guy was scratching my back. No, there's no good that can come of this. I need to just get out of here. This is good hits. Gonna hurt you a lot. That might hurt me a lot too. This is a good weapon. This is a proper demon slaying weapon right here. Love that punish. I shouldn't love it, but I do. There it is. This parry repost is just amazing. Okay, away we go. Now we gotta get close, I think. I gotta get behind him for that. I'm scared of what he's about to do here. He's leaving. Fantastic. Oh, that's that punish that I like so much. This is a good move. Yes!
Boo-hoo! Boo-hoo!
This is not a good place to be. In general, I can't see. Where'd he go? This is going pretty well. That's a good one. He turned! Amazing. Yes! This is it. Come on, get bent. Oh, do I go flashy? Yeah, I do. Get it, get it, get it. Get it in the head. Oh, yeah, get bent. Woo! Ooh, that was so cool. That was so cool. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was sick. What a that was so freaking metal, you guys. Oh my god. That was awesome. Let me look at that. Is that what it said? Air of Fire? It really is, Havoc. Hey, what's up, man? What's up, Fing Fang? Welcome to the stream. That was a cool, cool boss. Let's see what I got. It was a fun boss, wasn't it? Soul of the Lords. Wait, that's old. Soul of the Demon Prince. Oh, I gotta see what kind of weapon it makes! Yo! Oh, does it? Man, I don't know this game. What's up, Cruel Angel? With a demon killer weapon. That's how it goes, right? The demons birthed by a common chaos share almost everything between them, even the pride of their prince and his near-faded flame. So that the last demon standing may rekindle it. Interesting. Oh, wait. Oh, Shinkiro, interesting. Oh, man. Crap, I don't even know which one. Did you even know which one I, which one did I kill first? Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna hit this bonfire and then we're gonna co-op this fight real quick. Cause that was super fun. Boop. Small envoy banner. Demon of Pain first. Is it a key item? Yeah, another hold before the ringed cliff for delivery. The small banner used by envoys of the great Lord Gwyn in the days of yore. Is that Gwyn on there? Can't really tell. Face the ringed cliff and hold this banner, the banner high, to summon facilitators of transport. You mean weird gangly demon dudes? Gargoyles or whatever? Ah, the laser. Interesting. I didn't even pay attention to which one I did. Demon from below is the laser beam one. I'll look at the bonfire. This bonfire. Hold on a sec. For the pygmies who took the Dark Soul, the great lord gifted the ringed city, an isolated place at the world's end, and his beloved youngest daughter, promising her that he would come for her when the day came. It does strike me as funny. Like, this looks like, kind of like, I mean, it's not exactly, but it looks a little bit like Firelink. Or, this whole place for some reason reminds me a little bit of, you know, like Darkroot. I think this looks a little bit like Darkroot, maybe. But also a little bit like, some stuff down in New Londo. I don't know. The well does look like there's a well in New Londo and there's also a well in Firelink. The well was way over here though. Well, it was somewhere out here in the middle. I gotta jettison these souls before I do anything, though. Where was the well? The well was down here in the middle, right? Where I fell down? Maybe it got blasted by that dude. Alright, here you go. Hey, this looks. This reminds me the most of old, like, old Firelink Shrine, kind of. Dark Souls 1 Firelink Shrine. Anyway, they gave me this bonfire. I'm gonna use it. The Demon Prince. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna hit Firelink. Get rid of some soul.